Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Right now I will share my portfolio and I will first introduce myself. Okay. My name is Muhammad Zikur Rahman. And I was born in Bekasi and I am 15 years old. And I was born on the 2 April in 2009. And I live in Bekasi and I am the third of the three brothers. Okay. This is my school. At elementary school, I school in Asuriania. For 2014 until 2018, and this is at fourth grade, I transferred to Islamic School Al Hilal to the fifth grade, and for 2019. Until 2020, and I continue the junior high school Abu Amr Ad-Dani in Jogja to from 2021 until 2022, and I continue I transferred for junior high school Abu Amr Ad-Dani to Bekasi to homeschooling from 2023, just 2023, and right now I study at the junior high school IDN boarding school, and I'm still 10th grade, and my major is UA UX DKV. No. Oh. Yes, I'm sorry. This is mistake. Senior high school. This is senior high school IDN. And study experience, I was once appointed as the head of my dormitory room, and I was once appointed as the chief of the class. Okay. No. Yes, previous class. I make this when I IDN boarding school. This is my fourth project in this isometric design, and this is illustration design, and this is I make with Figma with tutorial YouTube and plugin in the Figma. I make with Pinterest. My reference is Pinterest.
What is the difference between illustration
and isometric design? This is like 3D design, but this is just illustration design. No 3D, but yes 2D. And next, my first skills. When I did homeschooling, I learned many skills, and this is one of my skills, design graphic. This is my second skill, basic of digital marketing. And the third skill is basic of accounting. When I did homeschooling, I learned many skills, including this skill, like Microsoft Excel formulas and others. And my hobby is futsal, martial art, and other exercise, and anything. And this is my website. This is my website. I made this when I did homeschooling. I make this with WordPress with and my hosting is double host.
How much?
And
huh? How much the cost? Hosting.
Maybe 700,000 or 800,000. And this is my contact. This is my link. This is my link website. This is my link website, and this is my email. This is my number phone, and this is my address, and this is my LinkedIn. Okay, thank you for attention. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.